Guys, good morning, everybody. Happy Thursday, and welcome to the vlog. My name's Rasigal, and today, I don't have to wake up early, thank God. I don't have to wake up early. So the last day of classes, like I said before, was yesterday. Today's our official study day. And Laura D's at the desk for like three more minutes, because she has to leave at 8 o'clock. That's sad. It's going to be a sad day in America as Laura Lee leaves the desk at 8 o'clock.
Where are you going?
I'm going to... Where am I going? PCB.
The fifth floor of the library.
Yeah, that's right. I'm hitting that fifth floor later. But right now I'm going to PCB.
PCB.
And then probably going to a study session for journalism today.
Nice.
What? Nah, I eat tricks and stones. That's what I always eat. I always eat junk food. I know. What do you mean that's no surprise?
What do you eat tricks and what?
Stones.
What are stones?
Stones. You know what stones are?
Yeah.
You know what stones are? Yeah? I'm gonna have to try them. Yeah, but it's sad because she's leaving in like one or 2 minutes.
Well, not if somebody doesn't get here.
If somebody does not get here, Laura Lee will have to get trapped at the desk.
Yeah. I'm gonna have to call them and say, where are you?
Where are you? But by the way, come to our cookies and coffee and cookies and cramming thing today. No.
Oh, can I come?
You probably should come. Coffee, cookies, and cramming.
But we don't support cramming.
We don't. We support the other C. We support cleaning. We support cleaning.
I support housekeeping.
Yeah, we support cleaning from the housekeeping, the wonderful housekeeping department. But other than that, we do not support cramming. We support the three C's, cookies, coffee, and cleaning. Not cramming.
Not cramming.
Not cramming. Don't ever cram, please.
We support studying productively.
Yeah. What I do all the time. What I do all the time.
Well, you're late today.
I know. So. Normally I see her at like 6:40. But since I don't have an 8 o'clock in 8:10 class anymore. Well, an 8:10 class. And it's also my last shift at the radio station. It's going to be really sad. But another reason why I have my backpack on me, as I said before, I have my computer in there. And now I have my WTK reapplication form. Yeah, you heard it here first, folks. I'm doing the DJ next semester. I don't know what day. But I'll keep you guys updated. I'll keep you guys updated. What day? What time? It's probably going to be not Thursday. I don't know. It might be Thursday. It might be Monday. I think I wanted a Wednesday. And I think I wanted a Friday, too. But we'll see. But I am still doing the DJ, though, if anybody asks. If anybody asks me, Fritz, are you still doing the DJ shift? Yes, I am. I love it. And I am doing TVC next semester. So that's a definite plus. I'm doing TVC next semester. Really fun. Yeah. Guys, it is such a nice day on campus this morning. Today is also my final radio shift. Well, my final radio shift for this semester at least. But I am coming back soon. Well, actually, this is my last Thursday shift, I should say. This is my last shift on a Thursday, but I will still continue doing the radio shift. I will still continue doing the radio, hopefully. I hope to do it all 4 years. Wait, who am I kidding? I will do it all 4 years because I found a career with it. I love doing the DJ. I love the DJ. It really opened, it really set my sights on radio broadcasting. It really set my sights, but still, I'm still focused. I'm still getting involved with as many opportunities as I can. Like I said this morning, I'm going to still be doing the radio shift next semester. I will be doing the TVC next semester. I hope to do more, but I hope to do more this semester, next semester. Oh gosh, I hope I do more. My goal in college is to actually get involved with as many student media outlets as I can, whether that be the Daily Beacon here on campus, whether that be the Daily Beacon. Oh my gosh, I just lost my mind. Where's my mind? Where's my mind? All right, if you get that song reference, you will become my new best friend. Anyway, I want to get involved with as many student media outlets as I can, whether that be the Daily Beacon here on campus, WUTK, the radio station here, the volunteer channel. There's a lot of them. I'll get involved with as many as I can. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to this wonderful Thursday. And you just heard Electric Darling with the song Hard Times. That's a single release. And then we started off this rockin' 12 o'clock hour with Josiah and the Greater Good with the song Stay as another single release, which was released in November 2019. Up next, we have the Smashing Pumpkins with Christmas Time off the album A Very Special Christmas 3. I'm Fritz Seidel. You are listening to Volunteer Radio's 90.3 The Rock, rocking ears for 37 years. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Last song you just heard was the B-52s with Planet Claire off the B-52s album, which was released in 1979. And before that was Smashing Pumpkins with the song Christmas Time off of A Very Special Christmas 3 album. WUTK thanks the UT Athletic Department for their support. WUTK wishes the 2019-2020 Tennessee men's basketball team good luck this season as they compete in the SEC under head coach Rick Barnes. The Vols' next home game is against the Memphis Tigers this Saturday, December 14th at Thompson Bowling Arena. Tip-off is at 3 p.m. UT's student ticket info and login is at bigorangetih.utk.edu. That's T-I-H. General public info and tickets are at allvols.com. A link is also at wutkradio.com. 90.3 The Rock says, Go Vols! Beat the Tigers! We're going to take a short break. My name is Fritz Seidel. You are listening to Volunteer Radio. Tell your smart speaker to play 90.3 The Rock.
Volunteer Radio remains.
Welcome back, Knoxville. Hope you enjoyed the little short break. We're going to hear some great music this hour. We're going to hear music from Queens of the Stone Age, Green Day, Jimmy Eat World, and Hot Snakes. But first, we're going to listen to Queens of the Stone Age with Regular John off the album Queens of the Stone Age from 1998. And I'm Fritz Seidel. You are listening to Volunteer Radio 90.3 The Rock, UT's College of Rock. Good afternoon, Las Vegas. Wow, oh wow, we heard some really great music. We heard music from Hot Snakes, Checkmate, which is a 7-inch single release from November 2019. And then it was Jimmy Eat World with Criminal Energy off the album Surviving from October 2019. And then before that was Green Day with Hearts Collide, which is a bonus track from the Know Your Enemy single release. It's time for Volunteer Radio 90.3 The Rock and Knoxville Weekend to help plan how to have some fun while also supporting Knoxville's live music scene. It's time for the Concert Calendar, sponsored by Knoxville Weekend, featuring info on food, attractions, music, and events around East Tennessee. Available at knoxvilleweekend.com or on the downloadable app. Knoxville Weekend, plan yours. Here's what's happening today, Thursday, December 5th, 2019. We have Kevin Wood at the K-Town Sound. Kevin Wood with K-Town Sound at the Visitor Center at noon. We have Dor Lador at Barley's Tap Room at 6 o'clock. We have John Tunstall at Bistro at the Bijou at 8 o'clock. We have Marcus King Band with Aaron Lee Tazjan at the Bijou Theater at 8 o'clock. We have the Andrew Thelston Band and Bella White at the Preservation Pub at 9 o'clock. And then to top it off, we have Miss Tess at Barley's Tap Room at 9 o'clock.
This has been a look at the live music events and more taking place around Knoxville today on The Rock's Concert Calendar, sponsored by Knoxville Weekend, daily at 7:40 a.m., 12:40, and 5:40 p.m. Knoxville Weekend is East Tennessee's source for planning activities and also offers Music Monday, a festival guide, and more at knoxvilleweekend.com or on the Knoxville Weekend app. WUTK thanks Knoxville Weekend for their support and for their media partnership. Coming up, we have Drive-By Truckers with the song Armageddon's Back in Town off the album The Unraveling, which is set to release January 31st of 2020. I'm Fritz Seidel. You are listening to Volunteer Radio 90.3 The Rock, UT's College of Rock. Welcome back, Knott's Vegas. Last song you just heard was Hannah Williams and the Affirmations with 50 Foot Woman off the 50 Foot Woman album from October 2019. And a special little note, Hannah sang on Jay-Z's 444 LP, which, by the way, Jay-Z stuff's back on Spotify, finally. I've been waiting for that for a long time. Before he took his stuff off of Spotify, he was pretty good. And then we have, but before that was The Family, which was with the song Yes off of the Family album, 1985. And they are a Prince side project. 90.3 The Rock is currently looking for volunteer DJs. You have to be like me to fill in during the break between both semesters. So if you're currently a UT student or a former WTK DJ, me, we have plenty of volunteer DJ shifts to fill until the spring semester DJ shifts begin in late January. WUTK is looking for responsible volunteers who happen to love music as much as we do to help DJ. So stop by the WUTK office at P105 Annie Hall Tower Monday through Friday between the hours of 10 a.m. and 5 p.m. to fill out an application and sign up for the 3.5-hour training shifts. Veteran DJs, the sign-up sheet is on the DJ booth door. So if you are a current UT student or especially a former WUTK Vol DJ, become a true UT volunteer by joining our DJ staff over the holiday semester break here at 90.3 The Rock. We'll be glad you did. And we are going to take a short break. My name is Fritz Seidel. You're listening to Volunteer Radio 90.3 The Rock, UT's College of Rock.
Volunteer.
Welcome back from that short break. By the way, one of the ads was for A Christmas Carol. I saw that last Tuesday. It was awesome. And my mom and dad are seeing it on the 21st of December. So yeah, shout out to them. They'll have a really good time. The special effects are really awesome. The acting's really awesome. The singing's really awesome. So yeah, my parents will have a great time on the 21st. Anyway, we are going to close out this 1 o'clock hour with Valerie June with the song Shakedown off the album, The Order of Time. My name is Fritz Seidel. You are listening to Volunteer Radio 90.3 The Rock, UT's College of Rock. Welcome back, Knox Vegas. We are kicking off this 1 o'clock hour with Jimi Hendrix and the Band of Gypsies. I mean, you just heard Jimi Hendrix and the Band of Gypsies with Easy Rider, a live recording off of the album Songs for Groovy Children with Fillmore East Concerts, which aired on December 31st, 1969 and January 1st, 1970. And then we kicked off this 1 o'clock hour with Traffic, with the song Feeling Alright off the Traffic album in 1968. Up next on this rockin' 1 o'clock hour, it's the moment that my mom has been waiting for. Shout out to her, by the way, again. It is one of her favorite bands, U2, of course, with the song Ahimsa. As a single release of November 2019, my mom is such a big fan of U2, I just had to. Love you, Mom. My name is Fritz Seidel. You're listening to Volunteer Radio 90.3 The Rock, UT's College of Rock. Welcome back, Knox Vegas. Last song you just heard was Sharon Jones and the Dap Kings with Funky Little Drummer Boy off the album It's a Holiday Soul Party. And before that, like I said before, it's my mom's favorite band, U2 with Ahimsa, as a single release from November 2019. WTK stays on the air thanks to donations from listeners and the nonprofit historic Bijou Theater. 90.3 The Rock welcomes Americana rock singer writer Scott Miller to the U.S. Cellular Stage at the Bijou Theater in downtown Knoxville on Saturday, February 1st. Former V-Roy and Knoxvillian Scott Miller will play songs from his entire catalog, including songs like The Rain, Yes Virginia, and many more heard on 90.3 The Rock. Tickets go on sale tomorrow, that is tomorrow, ladies and gentlemen, on Friday, December 6th at the Tennessee Theater box office and Ticketmaster.com. More info and tickets are at notsbiju.com. We are going to take a short break. My name is Fritz Siedel. You are listening to Volunteer Radio 90.3 The Rock, UT's College of Rock. Welcome back, Nas Vegas. Hope you enjoyed that little short break. With holiday shopping kicking in, your friends at WUTK encourage you to shop locally, especially at locally owned and operated businesses. We also encourage you to shop at stores who help keep The Rock on the air, like Fizz, Tory Mason Shoes, Bliss Home, Mickey's, Nothing Too Fancy, Hookah Hookup, Saint Tattoo, Notch Brew Tours, and several restaurants and eateries that you hear mentioned on The Rock. Be sure to thank them for supporting WTK and happy holidays. Anyway, let's get back to the music. We are hearing music from Electronic, Rex Orange County, Radiohead, and Of Montreal. But first, we're going to hear Electronic with the song Getting Away With It off of the album single, which was released in 1990. My name is Fritz Siedel. You're listening to Volunteer Radio 90.3 The Rock, UT's College of Rock. Welcome back, Nas Vegas. Hope you enjoyed that little string of music. Last song you just heard was Of Montreal with Peace to All Freaks off the album You Are Fun, which is set to release on January 17th, 2020. Then it was Radiohead with Idiot Ek off the album Kid A from 2000. And then Rhett's Orange County with 10 out of 10, off the album Pony, November 2019. Up next on this rockin' 1 o'clock hour, we have Old Crow Medicine Show with the song Alabama High Test off the album Tennessee Pusher. And my name, oh, wait, sorry. But you're going to hear songs, wow, okay, I'm sorry. You're going to hear songs from Oak Crow Medicine Show, Why Oak and Tame Impala. First, we're going to hear Old Crow Medicine Show with the song Alabama High Test off the album Tennessee Pusher. My name is Fritz Siedel. You are listening to Volunteer Radio 9.3 The Rock, UT's College of Rock. Welcome back, Nas Vegas. Hope you enjoyed the little short break. Before I close out this 1 o'clock hour, just want to say, wow, it has been a ride. It has been a really great experience with WTK. I love it. If you are a current UT student or looking for a student internship to apply here, I mean, please apply here. It's an awesome place. Benny's an awesome guy. Ashley's an awesome woman. I love it. You'll get to hear new music. It's awesome. But oh my gosh, thank you so much WTK. I appreciate it. Thank you to my parents. Shout out to my parents. Shout out to my grandparents. My dad's in Chicago right now. Shout out to him. Shout out to my friends, my family, my parents, God, my friends. Oh my gosh, there's just so many people I want to thank. Oh my gosh, and I can't believe it's all coming to an end. But don't worry, loyal listeners, I will be coming back 2 weeks from this Tuesday, and I can't wait. Over winter break, you better believe I'll be spinning them tunes. Now let's just close out the 1 o'clock hour. Now, we're going to close out this 1 o'clock hour with FKA Twigs off with the song Fallen Alien off the album Mad Deline with November 2019. I'm Fritz Siedel speaking to you guys for the very last time. DJ Shelby's in the booth right now. She's waiting. She's anxiously, patiently waiting for me right now to get out of the booth so she can take over the booth. I promise I'll keep it quick. Thank you again, WTK. This is awesome. Thank you, Benny. Thank you, UT people. And have a great Christmas. Have a great Christmas.
So guys, that was my last radio shift of the semester. It was bittersweet. I have fun doing the radio. I think I've found my niche, my career, future career with the radio. Oh my God. From the bottom of my heart, thank you so much to everyone who has supported me. I can't believe a lot of people support me doing this, and I love people supporting me I love supporters that support me in what I do. It really has a positive impact on my life, and I can't thank these people enough. My parents especially, my grandparents, my grandfather who lives in Virginia listen to me. My grandparents listen to me, my parents listen to me. I can't even thank them enough for helping me steer, helping steer me in the right direction. I love it here at UT. I want to thank my friends let's see, like Emerson, who I mentioned, like, in a vlog before, she, like, when I first got on the radio, she was like, oh my gosh, Fritz, congratulations, I'll listen to myself, thank you so much. And from Knoxville is my brother from another mother. I can't thank him enough either. He's been supporting me since day one. I love him like a brother. I love him like a brother. I'll support him too. He supports me. One of my bearded friends, Malia Jamie, sent me some love today because she wanted to know what I did. And he was like, oh, Fritz, that's so cool. You have a voice for radio. I'm like, oh my God, thank you so much. I appreciate that. I appreciate people supporting me for what I do. It, like I said before, it really brings me, it really lifts me up positively. And I can't thank God enough for you guys. I do these vlogs for fun. I don't do them for subscribers. I don't do them for money. I just do them for fun. I just do them because this vlogging is actually one of my hobbies. I've been wanting to do this for a long time. But I did. I finally said about a year ago, I said, you know what? I'm doing it. It's actually really fun. I just found, like, it's awesome. It's awesome to vlog. It's awesome. And I'm sure you guys like it too. I let you guys know at every single Instagram. I let you guys know what's going on with my life because my life is really interesting. My life is actually really interesting.
Currently watching the first episode of, I can't, my hand's not having a tight grip, but yeah, I'm watching the first episode of The Sweet Life on Deck. I just finished The Sweet Life of Zach and Cody, and it only took me like 3 days. Let's just say I had a lot of free time, and I'm addicted to Disney Plus. Thanks, Savannah. I hope you guys enjoyed this wonderful Last Shift radio vlog. Again, I want to thank everybody that's made this radio shift possible. My friends, my family, my parents. I guess parents are the same as family, but my friends, my family, God. And all that shoot match. And as always, I will see you guys in the next vlog. Pray for me, please. Finals week is gonna kill me. The finals are gonna kill me. I have 3 or 4 finals that I have to take. I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. As always, I will see you in the next one. Bye.